spotted. Upload me and prepare to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. I need access to a terminal. Find one and patch me in. Location reached. Drop me in and defend our position. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Still working on it. Continue to defend. Here is a terminal. Get me in and get ready to defend. I'm in, Tenno. This will take a moment. Stay focused. There's a heavy unit approaching. The odds were against us, Tenno. But we did it. Mission complete. another job well executed. Extraction team will take over from here. Time to evacuate. recoil on the doors. The multicoil is superheating the locking mechanism. Defend it from attack. Grineer know we're here for the cannon. They're priming one last shot with a tectonic round that is capable of destroying the colony in one hit. Do not let that happen. Before it fires the tectonic shot. That's it. The Grineer are no longer in control of their cannon. Now it's time to turn their weapon back on them. Head to the control center. The command center controls the Navar cannon's telemetry systems. Use it to take out that galleon. This is the command center. You'll need to locate all three of the telemetry keys. That's the first key. Insert that telemetry key into the console. Good. One more to go. That's it. We have triangulation. Protect the console while I reprogram the cannon's telemetry. Telemetry has been reconfigured. Return to the cannon and pull the trigger. Direct hit. The galleon has been obliterated. Now return to the telemetry system and make sure the cannon stays silent. The targeting mechanism is out of commission. The cannon is useless now. The Grineer will think long and hard before trying to use this weapon again. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tenno.
What can we do to help your journey? An honor.